Hello, good afternoon, or just good morning for one more minute here in the US. This is Els, Elizabeth Craft Designs. I hope you're all doing okay, have a wonderful, or had a wonderful day. We'll have a good evening, and you know, just another day in the stay home phase. I think some things might change somewhere, you don't know, everything is kind of in the loop at the moment, what's going on, but I hope you are all doing well. Let me see. I'm going to see if I see the live. I see the live here. And now I need to see the comments are on. Yeah. Hello, Jenny. Goedenavond. And Gina. Hi, Els. She says. Hi, Gina. And Linda and Claudia Kozijns is watching. And Gina is working from home today. And Sue. Hi, Sue. Sue is in the UK. We have something exciting for her in a bit. From her. And Deborah. Hi, Deborah. Miss you. Miss you. And Joseph is here. Diane Houtman. And Wilma. And Fons. Probably only Wilma. And Dana. Hi, Dana. Sandy is coming in. So I see a lot of people coming in. Tracy. Hi, Tracy. I heard you had an exciting adventure by going away in your car by yourself. And what we can be excited about these days. Like a trip with a car. And hi Dana, and Diana Houtman, hello, and Ed Isendoorn is watching, that's not true, that will be Anita Isendoorn watching, and Charlene Hinze, hi everybody, so we wait for Anna, hi Anna, and Kathy Andrews from Austin, Texas, yeah, Helene Voogd, okay, so you have one more minute, and then we start with the live. I think it's the last time with the stamps from Krista. And if I can say, you know, save the best for last, I love everything I did. I had a blast working with the stamps this week, with the stamps and the dies. So first a few, let me start with a few notes. So the catalogs, since we normally, these are brand new catalogs, since we normally hand those out during our expos, and we have no shows at all so far, so we just need to wait and see. We made a link on our website in the US, only in the US, I'm sorry, not in Europe yet, but in the US, so you can order that catalog with your order. So if you place an order, there's a link for the catalog, and you can just, hi Joyce, and you can just order that if you don't have one yet, or if you want to order one for your friends, so you can do that. Then the giveaway. So first of all, thank you for tuning in, of course. And I'm going to play again with the stamps and dies from Krista. And this today's giveaway winner is Sandra Barnett. So Sandra, congratulations. Sandra Barnett, you won the $50 gift certificate for Elizabeth Craft Designs. So if you like, comment and share this video, you make a chance also for the next time to win a $50 gift certificate. And I will be back with you on, no, not for a while actually. But we will still do the giveaway on Friday. That will be Suzanne then. But I'll do those notes later. Hi, Joseph from San Francisco. Nel van den Burg. This is the last day to use the discount code Krista50 for the 50% off for the stamps and the coordinating die sets from Krista Snyder. And of course, join our Facebook group. So we have the Elizabeth Craft Designs family. And we have the ECD planners and journaling group. And you can post and share everything there. So let's get started. So this is, and I have to say, we don't have to die in the US anymore. This is the camping out. Well, this is such an adorable. Did I forget to take the stamp set? I thought I picked it up in the warehouse, but I don't see it at the moment. I know Anna has a... Anna, if you can put the link to the Camping Out stamp set, I might have forgotten to pick it up. But what comes in the stamp set is the adorable, like the bear, the trailer. Look at that. And I have to say, call it by, in this case, by Kelly Booth. But look at the little trailer here. It's just adorable. So it's the Camping Out set. But again, I think I forgot to take it. Let me check around me. I'm pretty sure I kind of come across it later somewhere else. But I think I forgot to pick it up. So I'm going to make a card with that. So I already did the background here. And the other stamp I used is here. I love this phrase. wonder where the Wi-Fi is weak. I know these days, of course, we all love our Wi-Fi, but if you go camping, so that's this one. It is the summer sentiments. So it has the wonder, campus has s'more fun because there's s'mores on the stamp set as well. Home is where we park it. Love that one as well. And then wild and free. Love you to the beach and back. And then because we also have a set that has like a surfboards on it. And you can never have enough of nature. Life is better in flip-flops. And girls just want to have sun. So fantastic set. So these are the summer sentiments. And this is from the camping out set. And I'm also going to use that tree. Because when I used this stamp set this week and the die set, I told you that for this card, I used a tree. But you can also die cut just the tree and then color it. So if you bought this, this stamp set and die set, the trees from there you can use by itself as well. So that's just kind of as a reminder that the dies are versatile, of course. So for the background, what I did, I showed it this week as well. I made my own stencil. So this was a die set like this from one of Josette's line. I cut it out of the Yupo paper. Hi, Suzanne. So Suzanne will be on Friday. So Suzanne will be on Friday on the live. So cut it out of the Yupo paper and now you have two stencils. So let me put that apart. And I already used that to make this background. So just some soft finish cardstock and some distress ink. And I have a lot to show. So let's get started with the coloring a bit. And for tomorrow, so tomorrow is Thursday, I actually will be a guest Facebook Live on the crafting together with all brands. So tomorrow you can find me there. So that is crafting together with all brands. And I will be on there 7 p.m. UK time because that's a UK Facebook group, UK based. So crafting together with all brands. So that is 8 o'clock in the Netherlands and 12 o'clock in the USA, 12 p.m. So same as I am now. So that's fun, and to like next week, I'm going to guest at Hobby Vision in the Netherlands. Sorry, I was doing two things. At Hobby Vision in the Netherlands, and later that week, I will also be at Creative Scrapbooker. So you know, it's fun. Love to do it, and it's you know, we get to see other people. And, you know, like to share my my lives with other groups as well. And we will have a overview about the lives for next week on our own Facebook group. But I know it will be so Friday. This Friday it will be Suzanne. And then on Monday it will be Charlene. On Tuesday, it will be Esther. And on Wednesday, it will be Ilse. That's exciting because we haven't had Ilse yet. So Ilse is also from the art journal line. So that will be fantastic. So this background, I already put the tape on there. So this one is from the camping out stamp set and die set. This one. And here I use the stitched rectangle for this one. And that's our color soft finish. Yeah, looking forward to Suzanne on Friday. Yeah, absolutely. It's fun to have other people there as well. I like, and I learn so much because, you know, we inspire, but also learn from each other. And I love that, we, you know, get to do a lot of different things. And we have exciting new things that's coming as well. So it's, you know, it's going to be an exciting week next week. So that's the background. Oh, I probably should have trimmed this before, but I did not. But that's fine. I'll just trim it off when I put it on. Because I think it's a little bit too wide for the card. So just put the double-sided adhesive on here. And then I'm going to put it on. And I'm just going to line it up here. And then I trim it off on the other side. And I only put the adhesive at the bottom here. So this is from one of one of Josette's sets as well, the grass. So that's this. Oh, else wrong. Wrong. So now I'm in trouble, or I do one. And for the people, yeah, because you know, I can take it off, and that is because there's ink underneath there. And when there is distress ink, it always comes off a little bit easier. If not, here I go. What you can do, I cannot show it in the screen, but if you huff at it, so if you huff to the tape, it also releases easier. But here I damage it a little bit, but that's fine because I'm just going to put it back because I should have put this one down first. I always say I can multitask, but in this case, I didn't do that well. There we go. So this one first. I only put the adhesive at the bottom so I can kind of slide maybe the wheel of the RV, of the little caravan, the trailer. It's not an RV, it's a trailer. And then I'm going to trim this here. I can kind of follow with my pink scissor. I can kind of follow the line that I feel in the back here because I feel that line. But honestly, I should have put it on first, of course, and trim it. But you see, we all make mistakes. Hello, Yvonne. Hello, Charlene. I just told people that you will be here on Monday with a live. Suzanne, you can multitask, yeah. All women can multitask most of the time, but not always. Not always. Okay, so put that down so you don't see it anymore. See, and now, so here I have my grass now, and then I can start building my... And this one I can trim because now I can slide this a little bit behind here. Oh, that's actually a good... I'm going to trim off a tiny little bit. And then I'm only going to put some glue here or adhesive on the back because I don't need the adhesive on the top. There we go. And then slide it under that grass. And I love this scenery. That's why I've been playing with these stamps and dies now all week, and I am having a blast, I have to say. It is so much fun. You see, so only tape here, because I want this to be kind of, you know, I want to have some air, like some air there. Hi, Pat. And then this one I'm going to make shorter. So I'm going to trim that as well. Yeah, you get a list of, where I will be presenting as well. Yeah, I know, so tomorrow it will be... on the Facebook group Crafting Together with All Brands. And on next Thursday, I think I will be at Creative Scrapbooker in Canada. Although from here, of course, but it's a Canadian. And Creative Scrapbooker is a fantastic magazine, I have to say. So these ones, so you see, normally when you die cut, you always have, let me show you this one already. That's what, with the, when you die cut, you have the little edge around it. So this one, because I think we don't have the die cut here anymore, I used our fantastic fuzzy scissors, of course, these ones, to, if you have don't have these yet, those are fantastic, and I just fussy cut around it. And especially when I have time, I don't mind fussy cutting one bit. So it's, you know, that's what I do as well. So this one, just a little bit of tape on the back. I'm going to park this a little bit higher. You see, I'm kind of sliding that wheel behind the grass a little bit, just for the kind of the little bit of difference there. Not going to use the bear, I think. I'm going to use this one. And this one, look at that, I fussy cut as well. So I need some glue there for sure. But how fun is this? And of course, this will go in your planner as well. Will make a great, great composition in your planner. If you have the, I'm just going to tip the edges here, and then here I just do a piece of the double-sided adhesive. But it will be a great scenery in your planner as well when you do a holiday pictures. That's fun. So he's going to be with this tree, the camping, and then we have this. I'm not going to use this, I think, but there's a bear and there's a canoe with it as well, with a little doggy in it. Look at that, adorable. I will use that later. And I have a little campfire. So I'm going to put the campfire here. And I'm just going to tip a little bit of... it's camping out. Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Anna. And then I'm going to put a little bit of... And I'm going to put the campfire in front of the tent. Because the trailer has heating inside, probably. So here you go. So that's a card. How fun is that? So cute. Love making that. So again, the tree, that's just a die cut from the one with the fox there. So that's the first one. I have a lot, I'll tell you. I have 4 or 5 different ones, I think. So next one I'm going to use is definitely one of my favorites. It's this one. And I made a composition with a card. So this is a 5x7 card, so it's a little bit bigger. But it's this stamp set. So want to taco about it. All of you. Orange, glad we're friends. It's all good. A toast. Do not worry. Be happy. So just a fun. Fun set. And then of course comes with all the matching dice. So you have that, all the images, but you also have the text here. And then I used our basic circle die set here for that as well. So it will be a fun card, easy to do and easy to put together. You know, I just love playing with that. And I thought, oh, I'm going to use the circles with that. I might rough this side up a little bit with my distressor. Kind of only a little bit, doesn't need too much. Hello, Carol. So what did we all do today? Did we craft? Did you spend time in your craft room today? Did you spend time in the craft room? I am sure spending time in my craft room, I have to say. And did I say already? Yes. So like, comment and share to make a chance for the $50 gift certificate for next Friday, for this Friday. And Suzanne will announce that winner, or Anna will do it online. We will also put it on our Facebook page. And of course we have Facebook, we have our YouTube channel, and we have Instagram, of course. And then last but not least, our Facebook groups where you can post. So where you can post your work. So the Elizabeth Craft Designs family group and the planner and journaling group. Angelique, you've been working. Angelique, you have that job that we don't want to see you, correct? Angelique, that's you, eh? People don't like when you come. Is it true? Let's see if she comes back. I think I have the correct one. Bead weaving. Oh, that's nice. I love bead weaving. I did that as well. Yeah, that's going first. Let me see. Put this down. I think I'm off a little bit, but that's fine. I'm making cars. What's that? Are you repairing cars? Hi, Brunhilde. Good evening for you. So that's the background. And then I cut six circles because we have six different images. And I'm going to line them up here. And I cut those out of our soft finished cardstock and with the tape on the back. Let's see, I'm just going to start because I don't have perfect spacing. But if I kind of start in the corners, and then I think I can, and of course you can measure it. If you use a ruler, you kind of can line them up here. In this case, I'm just going to eyeball. Oh yeah, serving legal papers, that's what I thought. Yeah, so Angelique, I have to say, Angelique is really, really nice, but you honestly don't want to see her at your door. Just as a friend. Then it's fun. Or meet her at a store in the Netherlands. Also fun. There we go. Line that one up. Hi, Annika. Is Annika there? Is my Annika there? Oh, I missed it. Is it my granddaughter watching? Or is there another Annika watching? That can be, of course, as well. Let's see, line this up. Okay, so now I have my... and then I'm just going to kind of lay it out because some... Josette says, oh, Annika is watching. Hello, Annika. Is Tom watching as well? Or is Tom on a bike ride? Hi, Annika. I hope you like what Omi's doing here. Oh, the Gouda kind of looks that way. Let's see. Because then we have this one and the toast. Look at that. Isn't that fun? Look at those characters. And then they all have text as well. Let me see. I'm going to put the characters down first, and then I'm going to put the like images first and then the text in front of it. Yeah, so Josette, of course, everybody that doesn't know, but I think most of you know, Josette lives in Canada. And she has, of course, a lot of designs with us as well. And then Annika is my granddaughter, or our granddaughter. And Tom is our grandson. And of course, we want to go there, but we need to wait for a little bit. As soon as we can, we will go. But for now, we need to wait for a little bit. Look at that. Isn't that cheese? Isn't it? And we see Gouda. In the Netherlands, it's Gouda, Gouda kaas. And in the US, it's Gouda cheese. So, and when we take cheese from the Netherlands, we don't say we bring cheese because, you know, that's then we get more questions. If we tell them we were bringing Gouda, it's always good. Don't tell me why, but that's how it works. They know that, they recognize that. So I think this is just a super fun card to make. All of you. Oh, I'm going to change those two around because otherwise I have all those straight legs here, and now I can kind of, yeah, doing it like that. And this is a taco. And then we have the orange. And then for the text, I'm going to lift those a little bit. So I'm going to make those three-dimensional. Hi, Antoinette. And thank you all for tuning in, of course. Thank you all for tuning in. You know, it's great to kind of see you all online, meet you all online. And here, so I'm just going to give these a little kind of a little 3D foam. And if I do that, I use my Tim Holtz scissor there. And the tape I have, it's I think it's from 3M, but like my double-sided adhesive is not as thick. So I like it when it's not that heavy. So fun cards, I see. Thank you. This says orange, you glad to be friends. So that's going here. And then we have the Gouda one, I see, or a toast. Sandy. Oh, sorry, Sandy, I missed your comment. I just missed it. It went out of the screen. Can I scroll down? I don't know. I don't know if I can. Oh, Sandy, else you make taking the backing off your tape, so it is easy. If you press it down well, Sandy, it is easy. You just need to make sure that you press it down well. So this one I'm just going to hang over a little bit, of course. That's fine. What did you say? Anyone feeling hungry? These lives are the highlight of the day. Thank you, Angelique. That's really nice for you to say. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And I have to say, I spent lots and lots of hours in my craft room at the moment. Last night, I have to say, I was way too late because except for working, like I was working on this, and then I was working on something new, and it was so I had so much fun. I could not stop. So I just kept, yeah, going. And it, you know, you will see that shortly. So keep an eye out from your local stores because they will have the information pretty quick now. So keep an eye out. Your local store will start posting or giving you a chance to pre-order something maybe. So just watch it. Watch the emails or the Facebook groups. Because, my goodness, this was fun. And I'm absolutely going to work on that later today as well. Oh, I love this card. All of you. And then, don't worry, be happy. Well, that's a sneak peek. No, I cannot give a sneak peek for this one. I need to wait. It will come to you. I actually have it in the studio here, I tell you, but I cannot show that. No, it's up to the store. The stores will show you first. But you will absolutely, again, if you know, there might be stores showing already something tomorrow. I don't know exactly when we will send out the email, but it will come shortly. Okay, how fun is this? Look at that. Isn't that a fun card? So a toast, it's all good. All of you, do not worry, be happy. Orange, you glad we're friends. Want a taco about it. So, you know, just a simple but so much fun card. I love making that. Angelique, yeah, there goes my vacation money. When she say, wait, I see now that I can scroll. Yeah. But hey, no vacation this year anyway. There you go. There you go. Yeah, we'll keep it a secret, Terry. No, Terry. I'm not, you know, I'm very bad at keeping secrets. I have to tell you because when I buy something for my grandkids, I, you know, it's very hard. Kids, they always know what they're getting because I'm very hard in keeping secrets. And if I see a package, I want to know what's in it. And by just feeling, I think, oh, maybe it's that. So, yeah, no, not good at that. I always want to share my enthusiasm too early. Yeah. So, so that's these two. What is next? Let me see. Oh, let's do the rain one. The one with the rain. That is this one. So, and I do have the stamp for that. Yeah, I did not forget that one. So this is the April Showers Clear stamp set. So the April Showers. And has the little jacket here. The girl, the ducks walking in the rain. And then the boots in a kind of a puddle there. And then the cloud with the sun and some background stamps. So a fun stamp, again, comes with the die set as well. And I don't know if I'm going to use this, but kind of reminded me of the stencil that I'm going to use. So today's Wednesday. So the one for Monday, I showed this stencil that I make with one of the dies from Charlene and Ilse from the Art Journal line. And I said, I don't know if I can use it with paste. So I thought, so this is the Yuppo paper again. So I did try the paste, so it actually works perfectly fine. The only thing, if I bring it up, I don't know if you can see it, it has some red in there, in the paste, because I used red ink, like stenciling ink, like distress ink first. And you can wipe it off, but it doesn't come off completely. So then when I use it as a stencil for paste, you can actually see a little bit of the red in there. So if you color it, it will be perfectly fine. But I just wanted to share that with you, that this will work as well. I will watercolor on that later and put some ink on it. And then I'll put it, I use it on a card and share that with you on Facebook as well. But this time I want to use it as a stencil again, because I thought with these images, it will be fun. I can kind of make a puddle. Kind of, it almost will look like a water puddle here. So I'm going to stencil a little bit. If I want to put the girl in here, in that puddle. Or like that. No, she needs to be on that side. Now I'm going to use this one. You see, then I can kind of put here, because that little girl here, I'm going to put her in the water splash here then. In the water puddle there. So I'm going to use the tumbled glass for that. Yeah, Angelique, I hope we can meet again, you know, not too long. Oh, hold it, Els, if you don't glow it down. That we can meet again one day, of course, in the Netherlands. That will happen, for sure. We just be careful, and as long as we keep our dual social distancing, we, you know, all kind of do that little bit that we can help to make the world a better and safer place. I think we can do that. Okay, let's see what that is. Yeah, you see, that's nice. So that's just some water there on the street. Put that away and then I can build my card. So again, this is our white soft finish cardstock. If you never worked with the white soft finish cardstock, you should definitely try, because it's, you know, it is beautiful to work with, I have to say. And the only one I'm going to distress here is the yellow here, that yellow piece of cardstock, because I choose that kind of as a background as well, because that kind of comes back in the coloring from Kelly here. So Kelly Booth did the coloring here. And do we all lose a sense of time or day, what it is? Honestly, do you know what day it is every day of the week, since it's kind of all going from one to the other? Miranda. Hi, Miranda. How are you doing? I read that you had a little health, think that was you that I saw that on social media. I hope you're doing okay. Either way, of course. And greetings from Maine. Love your videos. Hi, Joep. Joep is watching as well. Oh, this is the back. Joep is in the office on the other side. Hey, Esther is watching and Kobe. Yeah, so over here we actually have two buildings. I will, you know, I'm cleaning up the studio here. I'm almost done. When that's done, I will make a short video here in our short live in my studio here. So you can see we have a studio and set up. And we also have a like a die cutting station, basically, for the people that normally make our kits. And I took this opportunity to kind of clean everything and sort everything out. I'm almost done. If I'm done, I will... somebody says I will check the morning. Yeah, I know, isn't it? It's kind of, you need to think, okay, what day is it today? Oh, this is hard to line up with the white there, but I think I am good already. And then I have this to put on here. And then I was, no, I don't need this on underneath because you don't see it. No, not going to use that. But I will distress this as well. I think that's cool. And then I will just build this card. Lorraine. Hi, Lorraine. Oh, I miss you. I miss you, Lorraine. So, Lorraine, and honestly, I need to... The Lorraine Kern Ungeheier. Ungeheier, I think I say it correct. So, Lorraine does the creativity station in... I say it wrong. It's not the creativity station. But she does all the make and takes at Expo, for Expo. So normally I see her like 17 times a year or something at each show. And now I have not seen her so far. Lorraine, how's your mother doing? I hope your mother is doing okay. I think she's on the New York side, if I'm correct. So I hope she's safe, or maybe she's staying with you. That would be... Yeah, we miss all the other Expo ladies. That's correct, Joep. We miss our Expo. We always say it's Expo family. People from Expo, Scrapbook Expo, are so nice. And it's... I see Gina knows Lorraine as well. Yeah, we miss all Lorraine. We can probably... Lorraine, are you doing videos for Expo? I know Expo has a blog and Lorraine is on the blog. I actually don't know what they're doing at the moment, how it's working. But... check out Scrapbook Expo. So we have they have a general site, but they also have like one for your region. Look at that. Isn't it make you happy? So this stamp actually say, and it comes with the same set. It's on the April shower. Am I correct? Yeah. So it's on the April showers stamp. It says a little rain makes a sunshine even brighter. Well, I think that's a great saying. So this one, I'm only going to do some tape here. That's kind of staying in that puddle there. Yeah, so it's... but because Expo isn't here, that's why I'm here now. So, you know, we have we had a Dutch, very famous Dutch football player. And he had a saying, ieder voordeel heeft zijn nadeel, or ieder nadeel heeft zijn voordeel, which means, you know, every... negative has a positive somewhere. And that was Johan Cruyff. People in the Netherlands will know. Well, people in Europe will know who it is. It was a very famous soccer player. And I see I stamped. So this one is stamped a little bit darker. So I'm just going to have those. She is watching those ducks walking away. And this is a die cut as well. So there's a die cut that comes with this as well. And I know, Tracy, in the UK you have quite your amount of rain, isn't it? Like here, it's almost always snow. But we actually get some rain, I think, this week. We might get some rain. And I will put a little piece of the foam tape behind the cloud there. Let's see what it say. I know him, Toppy. And Suzanne Jenkins, we were looking to book our holidays and visit one of the expos. That will have to wait now. Yeah, Suzanne, you have to wait. And, you know, they keep us updated. But, you know, here in the U.S., everything changes per state. And, of course, you know, the big events, that just will take a while. And I hope we will have the opportunity to have some shows this year. But, you know, we just need to... just wait and see. That's the only thing we can do here. So that's this one. So a little rain makes sunshine even brighter. You See, how fun is that? So again, so you get 50% of the full collection here, dies and stamps from Krista. And I have the other pieces called, like this one I didn't use yet, but look at this one, how fun that is. That comes in the same set. Just a fun, fun set to work with. And I have one more. I actually had that one ready to go last time, but that took, oh, for the little rain, I did bring something. So this, Sandy Diller made for you a while, for me a while ago. So this is a, like for a napkin, for a, how do you call that? Here, tissues here to put in there. You see? So she put it here and she made a little box for me. How fun is that? So I have that in my studio. Isn't that cool? So that was Sandy Diller who created that one for me. So one more. So that is the Honey Bear clear stamps. So that's this set. And then I used that several times already, If Animals Could Talk. So I used that on different cards already. And then of course with the matching dies. And after we're done, I thought I'm going to show you all the cards I made during the week. Just to kind of, for the people that didn't see all the lives. So this is Honey, I Love You, stamped that already. Honor Soft Finish cardstock. So I said it earlier, look, it's a super crisp stamp image. But I used a stamping platform doing that. Because otherwise, with the soft finish cardstock, you will not get a clear, a crisp image most of the time, the first time. So I make sure I use a stamp platform for that. I'm going to lift this a bit. And then, so again, Friday, so tomorrow, for the people, tomorrow I will be on the Crafting Together with All Brands at 7 p.m. UK time. And then on Friday, Suzanne will be here, Suzanne Nee. And then for the next week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, but we will post it on our Facebook group. I will be on Monday on Hobby Vision in the Netherlands first. And after I'm done, Charlene will be on our own page here. So we kind of follow up. I think there's a half an hour in between. But Charlene will be 7:30 or 8:30 Dutch time. But we will all post that on our group as well. So I don't know why I did the wet glue there, but... So a little that. And then I have the tree here. Look at that. And this is colored by Anita, by the way. Because I saw the numbers on the back. She put the color numbers there. So I was very careful with all the originals I got. Let me see. So, yeah, because Kelly Booth made the... yeah, let me show you here. I forgot to tell that earlier. Look at that. So what you see here, that's why I say I was very careful with my originals. So this was coloring by Kelly Booth. And you see these are the originals. So I actually use the originals from the packaging to make this card. And she is a fantastic colorist as well. Yeah, and Anita, yeah, Anita coloring is exquisite. So I'm going to kind of put it as a top and then a little bee can kind of hang over and the leaves as well a bit. Then I have a honey pot here. Let me see, put that here, and then we have an extra lid, like the lid is so I can make that three-dimensional. That goes this way, could have been the other way, but so you have something. And then I have this one, so this one was from the card, let me see. I had a leftover from the card, from this one. So that came in this stamp set, so the little lanterns. So I'm going to hang those on the tree. At Isendorn says, smiley face. No, it's not at Isendorn, it's Anita watching there on Ed's phone. But Ed might be watching as well. Ed is Anita's husband. So I'm just going to put a little bit of glue here on the top and I'm going to hang that. So. Just to show you that these stamps can be combined as well, of course. So is that a garden party? And then I have tiny little bees here. So I need to do some glue. And they actually have dies around it as well. So when I die cut this, I definitely use... I'm going to use this one. Just offset this a little bit here. And then I have some bees that go... That's kind of fly around the beehive here. Because they want to scare the bear away, I'm sure. Look at that, how super fun is that? Those cards, building those cards are just so much fun. Here we go. So that's this one. See how cute? So the lanterns are coming from another set. And the rest is all from the Honey Bear stamp sets. Oh, Ed is also watching, I see. Yeah, so let me show you. So I want to go through everything I created with the stamps and dies. Just a quick recap from what we did this week. And so again, last day today for the Krista 50% off. That is the code Krista50. And you get 50% off. And when you order online, there is a link now to the catalog. So you can order a free catalog as well. So this is the page, the layout I made in my planner. So welcome to the jungle. That was Tom. I know I did that the first day. And then I have all the cards here that I created. And you can see what kind of fun I had. So step into the forest with me. That one. Then I had this one. Love that. I think I did that the first day as well. So loads and loads. And you can find all the pictures online. On our Facebook group and Instagram. So the cats. Love this one with the butterfly and the burlap in the back. And then this one I just showed you. So this is all done with a mix here. I found a gift card, Elizabeth Craftsign's gift card here. You see, with the bear. And this one with the flowers here. Grow happiness. Well, can't agree more. Love the cats, said McKenna. Yeah, you know that there's so many nice designs in here. This was a kind of a combination of the journaling line with the stamps. And then this one is the flower. And then with the mandala here in the back and the paper from Ilse and Charlene. I made a tag as well that you can put in your planner or just give it as a tag. There's a little picture in there. Then I have the fashion. Love that. We have several fashion sets. And here's another one. The world is your runway. And it says for the sweet 16. And then this one. The patchwork one. Love that. And then this one with the film strip. And the cat, the fox, and the dog. Those are all cute. Thank you, Ellen. And then today we had these ones. So, and then this one with the bear. So you can see whenever we have another expo, I will put them on the boards for expo. And the rainy day here. And then wonder where the Wi-Fi is weak. So that's it. So I've been crafting for sure. And I made a planner page. I posted that online like for myself and working with all the new products. So lots and lots of fun time in my studio. So I want to thank you all for watching all these, you know, the lives with the dies and stamps from Krista. So again, Krista 50, 50% off. It's the last day today. And Friday, so tomorrow, crafting together with all brands. I will be there. And on Friday, we have Suzanne here, regular time. So she will do the 8 o'clock in the Netherlands. And I will see you somewhere next week. And we will post everybody that will be on our Facebook Live, on our Facebook group. So thank you for watching. All have a wonderful evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you are. And stay safe and I'll see you soon. Thank you for watching.